So I'm in LA, guys. Shit. Wow. I haven't been in LA since the SM Global Auditions in March.
Finally, I'm here. Alright, so I don't know. I actually don't know where to go. Shit. All I know is that the audition building is like right next to this, the building right next to this parking lot. So, yeah. I'll meet you there.
My as an actor, I've probably been on 1,000 auditions, and I haven't booked a dang thing. That's why I'm here, trying to get famous, just like you guys are. You know what I mean? So, you guys excited?
Yeah.
More energy. Are you guys excited? Yeah. How about over there? Go to the movie theater. Watch this.
I'm gonna go get
Thank you. Rachel, and I'm going to be singing Price Tag.
I sit for long, cause it's no
Don't you dare walk away from me. Don't tell me you're sorry. Don't tell me to forget it. Don't dare tell me to let it go. God, no. I wish I could, but I can't. I can't forget that we have something. And you're running away. You're running away. You're running away from what I've searched all my life. But I care about you. We have something worth fighting for. I'm not saying it'd be easy, but we could make it work.
I'm number 15, and I will meet Jar of Hearts.
Someone I love, and the title is called Inspiration because she was the reason that I started writing songs. So yeah.
I thought you said you was ready. You lying to me, man. You're making me into a liar in front of all these people.
Auditions in like 20-ish minutes or so. So like, yeah.
Unidos de América y a la República que simboliza nación bajo el poder de Dios, que nos invita a la justicia para todos. My first three girlfriends were Mexican. Ay, let's make one more racist. This one, this way. Black folks. I noticed about black people. They love vowels. Let me explain. Imagine I told a black dude a joke. He's gonna be like, hey man, you man, oh, hey man, you are, I. They're laughing, relax. You know when I do like these like non, like very conservative crowds and I tell that joke, you see all these non-black people like, is it okay to laugh? I don't know if I should. I don't know because like, whatever, get out of here.
Okay, so we're at another intermission break, 30 minute break. So I'm going to this place right here to get some sushi because I'm starving like crazy. I didn't eat all day. Shit. Alright, so I got my sushi. I got my monster. Okay, so I'm super excited right now. Cause JYJ is coming to this audition. Basically only Xiah is coming. So look forward to that.
How's everybody doing? Alright! I wrote this song to encourage each and every one of you. And no matter where you are, just takes one step forward.
You know, there's one thing you
baby. Hey!
Can you move with the mother?
don't know if I should care. The question I ask of your love and truth, oh, 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 do I live by? Oh, 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 oh,
C-JeS 엔터테인먼트 첫 번째 오디션의 개최를 정말 진심으로 축하드리고요. 제가 사실 그저께 뉴욕을 시작으로 월드투어의 대장정이 시작됐는데 또 이렇게 사실 시차 적응 때문에 좀 힘든 부분이 없지 않아 있어요. 근데 또 이렇게 여기서 여러분들의 그런 열기와 또 그런 함성을 듣다 보니까 저도 모르게 이렇게 힘이 나는 것 같네요.
Should have one bar left.
Well, I'm going to try my best to translate, but first of all, he says it's an honor for him to be here for the first ever C-JeS audition. He was on a world tour and he's been, you know, he's been jet lagged and everything, but seeing you guys here, he feels energized to see you guys. So show him some love back, everybody. Come on.
Yeah. 네, 이어서 선정되시는 분들이 몇 분 계신 걸로 알고 있는데 미리 축하드리고요. 네, 모든
We want to say that for those that we'll announce it later, but the ones that got chosen, congratulations, and for everybody. He prays that everyone has a great and healthy life year.
네, 다시 한번 진심으로 감사드리고요. 그래도 왔으니까 노래 한 곡 들려드리겠습니다. 네, 좀 들어주세요. 사랑해 주시고요.
With Clara C, Paul Kim, and the plush girls, I think that's what they're called. Plush or blush or splush, I don't know. I forgot. But one of those. And it was awesome. Xiah Junsu performed, but he only performed one song. That's kinda sad. Yeah. So yeah. So I hope this was a really fun video for you. It was for me since I was in it at real life, so yeah. Alright, I'm tired and I'm hungry. I only had like one like box of kimbap, like which was like I think 20 pieces, I think. That still wasn't enough. That was at 6 o'clock. It's like almost 11 right now. Shoot. Yeah. So I think I'm gonna go eat later. Yeah. Today was, I think, one of the most fun days I've had. Finally got to meet a K-pop celebrity. Finally got to meet other celebrities. Like, seriously? Yeah, for the first time in my past, I don't know how many years I've listened to K-pop, probably like 6 years. Yeah. So, yeah. I am gonna clock out. Not literally, but I'm gonna end this video. So, hope you all have a nice school year. I start school in 3 days. So, yeah. Alright, later.